Music composer Ismail Darbar has confirmed that his son, social media influencer Zaid Darbar, is dating actor Gauhar Khan. He said that Zaid called up his stepmother, Ismail's wife Ayesha, and told her about the relationship. Zaid and Gauhar were first linked together last month and have been sharing mushy Instagram posts with each other. While they have not officially confirmed their relationship, Ismail seems to have let the cat out of the bag. On Friday, Gauhar shared a picture of Zaid kissing her on the forehead and wrote, "Dua mein yaad. What is Zaid telling me to make me smile?" Last month, on Gauhar's birthday, Zaid shared pictures from the blue-themed celebration and wrote on Instagram, "So I guess it's never too much blue with us. I wish I could type everything right here, but I'd rather keep it small and express in front of you. You know what you mean to me, G. Happiest birthday, Gauhar Khan." Gauhar has worked in a number of films. Her last major Bollywood release was Begum Jaan in 2017. She's also a popular face on television and won the reality show Big Boss 7. News Desk.